How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Fortnite. I don't know how I'm gonna do today, but I wanted to make a video, so here we are to make a video. I'm trying to upload at least a little bit more consistently. I don't have a whole lot of time to get over here, so when I try to do this, I try to do things in short, sweet bursts that I can get accomplished. With the work schedule I have right now, I just don't have the time to put in as much as I want to. But subscribing and stuff like that is going to help out, because that's going to show me that, hey, you know, this is going somewhere. This is going to be good. Whoa. Whoa. A little buggy, are we? And yes, I'm back to using the mouse and keyboard. Reach 50 players remaining. I'm gonna do that one. Or I'm gonna attempt to do that one. They're all immediately going to the big cities. I want something slightly off center. I really wish that there's a way to go down faster. Because this is really taking me off every time I get here. Let's go, plan. Crap. Thank you. Is my house. Okay. Thought I heard something. Sound promising. Shieldfish. Okay. I don't know what half this stuff does. Ooh, you look promising. I think they're stuffing. Yeah, I know. I really don't remember, because I really did not play this game once the Battle Royale came to deal, because it was so buggy for me for so long. What is this? Shield Breaker Eve. In the ring, or not the storm. So, okay for now. That was Okay, I was gonna say that was a waste, but okay. Range pistol? Nah. I don't care if it... I think I'm gonna turn the volume up just a little bit. Cause I wanna be able to hear if somebody sneaks up on me. Like that. And that's specifically why. I wanted that sound high up. Run low on ammo. That's not good. Where are you fighting from? Come on, hold still. Where are you at? Man, this thing is, has a hell of a drop. Stealth kill! Alright, let's see if we can sneak up on them. Chicken, I'm about to blow your head off. I could probably use that more. Dang it. I don't have a drop on this thing. I gotta get closer before I can. Right. Someone else already had my idea of getting the high ground, didn't they? I'm being turned. No. That's not cool. Dang it. People, that stupid building mechanic, I don't care if it's part of the game. It doesn't make sense to me. Alright guys, well, you know, I'm just going to leave this one here, because I don't want you guys to think that I'm only going to show you guys when I win this. And like, I won't play until I win every time. You know, I'm going to show you the truth of it, as in like, I get lucky and then I get wrecked. So I'm going to leave this video here. If you like this one, don't forget to like button, share it to friends, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.